Happy Tree Friends is just one of those cartoons I hate. It's boring, bland, and doesn't really appeal to me that much. And God, do I hate that theme song. It's pretty catchy, I've gotta give it that. The whole concept of the show is these little animals who murder each other and go on violent adventures. It's funny to see them get murdered the first few times, but you see it too much often, like every episode. They start acting dumb and either choke to death, drown, get eaten by piranhas, or getting their heads chopped off. Really, that's all you see in most of the episodes. Imagine a little kid watching this, thinking it's a normal kid's show, and then he's seeing all this gore, not knowing what the hell he just watched. First off, is this Animal Crossing on drugs? Why are the animals killing each other in the first place? The question I have is how they are back to life after they die. Yeah, I know it's a cartoon, but still, they have their heads chopped off or squished to death. It's like how Kenny from South Park always used to die in the earlier seasons, which was more interesting to watch than to watch animals get killed. This show's just weird, where there's explosions happening every second, gore, murders, they get old very fast. This show has absolutely no dialogue at all. The only time I hear them say anything is when they say hello. These characters' names are strange. There's this guy called Nutty. Who the hell names their kid Nutty? And who names their kid Giggles? Most of them just look like the same animals with different tails and different colors. To me, horror movies are less violent and disturbing, such as Halloween and Friday the 13th. The list could go on and on, but it's just gonna be about violence. On a scale of 1 to 10, I'd rate this show a 3. There's basically no plots, too much violence, and not a lot of effort. I do not recommend this show. Watch The Simpsons or something.